to witness the merit of Jennifer Lynn Pupkis and Christopher Michael Kuwas. I ask you to affirm your willingness to enter this covenant of marriage and to share all the joys and sorrows of this new relationship, whatever the future may hold. Chris, will you have Jennifer to be your wife? And will you love her faithfully as long as you both shall live?
I will, with the help of God.
Jennifer, will you have Chris to be your husband? And will you love him faithfully as long as you both shall live?
I will, with the help of God.
Who presents this couple to be united in marriage?
We do.
Can you feel the love tonight?
was led to rest. It's enough to make kings and vagabonds leave the very if they only learn that the twisting kaleidoscope moves us all in turn. There's a rhyme and reason to the wild outdoors. When the heart of the star-crossed Voyager beats in time with yours. It is where we are. It's enough for this wide-eyed wanderer that we got this far. And can you feel the love tonight? I was led to rest. It's enough to make kings and vagabonds believe the very best. It's enough to make kings and vagabonds believe.
No longer Jennifer Pupkis.
No.
But that's okay. Because now you're mine. And we got that on tape.
Oh, I know. And you guys are waiting. But I'll see you December 5th.
Yeah, cool.
I'll give you guys a call on the computer. Like when I'm heading down, I'll call the bottom and try to track back to the most bottom.
Yes, you are.